Are you tired of hearing that annoying speed limit warning in your Tesla every time you drive just a few kilometers over the limit? Well, you're not alone. Annually sold Teslas in over 30 countries worldwide have a system that automatically plays a constant chime when you exceed the speed limit by just 3 km per hour. And while you can disable it from the settings, it automatically gets re-enabled every time you enter your car, which can be a real headache. That's why we have created an automation that mutes this system for you automatically. You can enjoy a peaceful drive without the constant beeping. To use it, just head over to the Commander's tab and enter the Mute Speed Limit Sound menu, where a toggle needs to be enabled. But if you still want some kind of notification when you exceed the speed limit, don't worry. You can create a custom offset just like me. I personally set mine so that when I'm driving 10 km an hour over the limit, the chime will kick in to inform me. This way, it's more personalized than the default setting Tesla uses, and it gives me the option to overtake without being nagged every single time. So, if you want to have a more peaceful ride and stop getting frustrated that you forgot to turn off this feature from the Tesla's UI, try this automation and save yourself some headaches. And if you are already using it, share this hack with your Tesla buddies because they might be in desperate need of it, just as you once were.